In the world that is the audition room, there is only one partner to speak of, the lady behind the Steinway Grand that you can only get a peek of. Will this be my big break? We'll have to wait and see. For now, it's the lady on the 88s and me. Lady on the 88s, so glad that we've collided. Sorry that my book's a mess and all my pages single-sided. So many cuts and edits, I couldn't get more red. Lady, you deserve some credit, though I can only see your forehead. Well, now here we are in the second verse, and this lady is really cooking. I'm giving it to the production team, and the production team's not looking. She's got the feel, she's got the groove, but they want it in a higher key. Nice work, lady on the 88s and me. The director skipped my resume, then moved on to his Caesar salad. Sure, the role's not right for me. Sure, I'm past my prime. You've played this song ad nauseum, but to me it feels like the first time. Child, take it home. Let the music build. My audition is nearly finished. She rolls through the arcade. On the 88s and me. You made me sound important.